Meghan's heartbreak as she is forced to leave one of her dogs in Canada because he is too old to fly the UK. Meghan Markle has made a heartbreaking decision to leave one of her beloved dogs behind after moving to the UK to start her new life with fiancé Prince Harry. The American actress has two rescue dogs, a beagle, Guy, and a Labrador Shepherd Cross, Bogart, who she would keep in touch with via FaceTime during her long stints away. Kensington Palace confirmed Guy has come to the UK and has legal permission to stay here, but Bogart has been left behind. It has prompted speculation from fans on social media that Bogart may have been left behind because he is too big or too old to fly to the UK. Many animal lovers have expressed their sadness online at the pet being separated from Miss Markle. The Prince's communications secretary Jason Knopf said, "Bogart is now living with friends." The palace refused to speculate as to why Bogart was not brought to the UK and added the decision would have lots of complexity to it while confirming Miss Markle remains fond of her dogs. To be able to come to the UK, Guy had to be subjected to several vaccinations and blood tests, as well as being microchipped. It is understood he is living very happily at Kensington Palace with the couple. Speaking yesterday in the couple's first interview following their engagement, Miss Markle told the BBC's Miss Hull Hussain, "I have two dogs that I've had for quite a long time, both my rescue pups. And one is now staying with very close friends and my other little guy is, yes he's in the UK, he's been here for a while. I think he's doing just fine." Miss Markle has said the pair mean the absolute world to her and she refers to them as my loves and my boys. Guy and Bogart have regularly featured on her Instagram account, with Guy even appearing in a patriotic knitted Union flag jumper. It was American comedian and chat show host Ellen DeGeneres who convinced Ms. Markle to adopt Bogart, her first pet, after she bumped into her in a shelter. She turns around and comes and taps on the window glass and she yells, "Take the dog." And so I brought him home. "Because Ellen told me to," she said. Meanwhile, Prince Harry has revealed the Queen's Corgi and Georges took to his fiancée straight away. The prince revealed the dog-loving suit star had charmed his grandmother's pets far easier than even he had ever managed. In their first interview since announcing their engagement, Harry said, "And the corgis took to you straight away. I've spent the last 33 years being barked at, this one walks in, absolutely nothing." Describing the moment, Ms. Markle, who has two rescue dogs, a beagle named Guy and a Labrador Shepherd mix called Bogart, said, "Just laying on my feet during tea, it was very sweet." And Prince Harry added, "Just wagging tails and I was just like arg." The couple are to marry in May at St. George's Chapel, Windsor Castle, Kensington Palace has announced. The American actress, who will become a senior HRH on marrying into the royals, also intends to become a British citizen. As the couple make preparations for their big day, Ms. Markle, a Protestant who went to a Catholic high school, will be both baptized and confirmed, ready for the religious ceremony. The royal family will pay for the wedding, including the church service, the music, the flowers, and the reception, the palace said.